friends, how are you doing? Welcome to reading time. So the book that we'll be reading today called Hilda Must Be Dancing. Right? Because our letter of the week is letter Z. And can we think of the word that starts with letter Z? Zebra, zipper, and zoo. And we can see the hippopotamus in the zoo. Okay, you guys ready? Hilda Hippo loved to dance, and so each day she practiced hard. She would twist and turn and whirl, dressed in her favorite leotard. She'd spin a pretty pretours, then leap and land on tippy-toe. She tangled, oh so gratefully, and square danced with a do-si-do. And while she danced in utter bliss, it sounded quite a lot like this. Kaboom, kaboom, crash, crash, smash, tumpity, tumpity, bump, bump, boom, bang, bash, the jungle floor would shake and quake. A tidal wave would fill the lake. Her friends would shout, "For goodness sake, Hilda must be dancing." They all hoped Hilda's hobby was a stage that soon would pass. But after one loud shaky year, they knew this phase would last and last and last. While Hilda danced flamenco in her favorite pair of heels, bananas fell in gooey heaps, shaken from their peels. Swisher, swishers, clap, clap, jump, jump, jump. Hilda must be dancing, cried the monkeys from the trees. Perhaps she would take up knitting if we asked her pretty please. Ay, ay, ay. Hilda tried to sit and knit. She didn't like it, not one bit. The yarn got tangled, so she quit. I think I will stick to dancing. Oh no! She rumbled and she sambled in her favorite flowered skirt. She skipped across the crowded plains and kicked up a cloud of dirt. Hippa hippa, bounce bounce, bounce bounce, dum dum. Hilda must be dancing, said the rhinos in distress. If she only take up singing, then she wouldn't make a mess. Ay, ay, ay. Hilda tried to hum and croon, but found she couldn't hold a tune. She tried off it very soon. I think I will stick to dancing. At the water hole, she boogied in her favorite disco pants. She muddied up the river, and she trumpeted down the plants. Shaka shaga, boom boom, bump bump bump. Hilda must be dancing, wailed the water buffalo. If she would only take up swimming, we might get some peace, you know. And so Hilda wallowed by the shore. She would never felt so grand before. Now here's a hobby I adore. Water ballet dancing. In her favorite two-piece suit, she whirled and twirled with flair. Best of all, the ground stayed still. She floated light as air. And while she swam and danced in bliss, it sounded quite a lot like this. Kaplop, kaplop, plunk, dunk, swish, glubbly glub, glubbly glub, splash, splash, splash. A big crowd gathers at the shore. They cheered and they clapped and called for more. Her friends cry out, "Hooray, hooray, encore, Hilda, keep on dancing." And so she did. The end.